Welcome to Christ College paper recycling unit. This is the first unit that start with we segregate the paper waste into different forms, that's including newspaper, exam paper, cardboard, etc. Then the plastic materials are removed by using this type of equipment. Now we start with first equipment is the hydro pulper. This will pulverize the paper into a liquid form. We start with the 50 kgs of paper waste, then it is mixed with 1250 liter water. Recycled water. Again, convert this pulp paper into pulp. Then the pulp is pumped to a clarifier. This is a clarifier. This clarifier will separate the 0.2 mm thickness paper pulp. Then it is transferred or pumped to these tanks. There is a storage tank. There is a pulp storage tank. Otherwise, it is known as agitator. It is mixed with the water and always it is rotating and mix the water with the pulp. This pulp is pumped back to this paper production unit. This pump will transfer the pulp into this unit. First this comes fine. Then it is transferred, spread to this belt. Then the paper will be getting from that side. The water that is coming from this equipment is recycled back to the tank. And again that water is used for producing pulp. Then paper produced. This wet paper will be going for a drying process. After that, the dried paper be used into a calendaring machine. It will be high amount of pressure will apply to this machine. The hydro calendaring machine around 5000 kg of weight we applied for calendaring. It will smoothen the paper and we can produce a smooth paper on the other side. This is a smooth paper, it's have a smooth surface. Then it is transferred to a cutting machine. This will cut the paper according to our size and usage. Again, after cutting, the paper is converted into different format like paper file or box file, etc. by using this type of machines. That's the entire process of this paper recycling unit.